Welcome to my travel videos channel. Today we are going to see the Great Hall of the People in Beijing. Here you can see the Great Hall from the National Museum. This is a reception area at the lower level. The hall is highly decorated with paintings and sculptures. The hall has numerous rooms, each room representing each province in the country. Here is the Hunan room. It is a magnificent room, as you can see here. The next comes the Jiangsu room. And this is the Liaoning room. This is the Shanghai room. There are also rooms for Macau, Taiwan, and also Hong Kong. This is the Sichuan room. And this is the Great Hall. It can accommodate up to 10,000 people. It's in three levels and the dais can accommodate 200 to 500 people. This was designed by Shangbo. And this is the main staircase. And this staircase is used by the dignitaries. This is the Tianenmen. And from here you can see at the distance the Tiananmen Square, and the left side is the National Museum of China, and this is the Mausoleum of Mao Zedong, and on the right is the Great Hall. This is the Great Hall again at the upper level. Again, it was built in 1959 to commemorate the 10th anniversary of the People's Republic of China. It was constructed in just 10 months. Visit to the Great Hall, you have to pay an entrance fee. The fee you can pay it at the south side of the building. There are a lot of people visiting. Please like and subscribe to my channel.